I'm so hungry for money because this method works so freaking well. You wouldn't believe to get money on the internet. You can earn money actually just sending messages to classmates or people that, really it's just people that went to high school in the US. Now, why does this work so well? This works so well because of two reasons. One is the sheer number of people using classmates.com. 70 million people use classmates.com. Reason number two is that the people using classmates.com almost exclusively went to high school in the US or Canada, two of the richest countries in the world. And reason number three is because people are generally excited to receive a message from somebody who went to class with them, or somebody they think went to class with them. And we're gonna go over everything right here on my computer. I'm gonna walk you through step by step. We're gonna make money together doing this. So I'm excited to show you how. Let's dive into it. So my name is John Cristani. I'm an internet entrepreneur and I've been making money online since 2009. I actually got starting an eBay business. I was selling junk from, you know, my parents and my neighbors' garages. And I also got started posting up flyers around my campus. I love marketing, whether it's online or offline. And I'm gonna teach you some methods on this channel that'll blow your noggin about how you can make money exactly step by step. And what's even greater is you'll be selling my products. I'm not here just for the ad money. I'm here because I want us both making money together. So to do this method, you'll need to do three separate steps. The first step is you're gonna need to sign up for classmates.com. Okay, this is a site, as I said, 70 million people, a lot of people you can reach. If you sell every one of them there, that's great, but I don't think you'll get 70 million customers. You'll be richer than me. Number two is you will message people, okay? Sign up for it, message the people. Step number three is when they respond to you, you're going to want to send them an affiliate link, and I'm going to give you the templates to send. I'll show you where you can get the link because the links will get you the money. And the money will come in three ways. Whichever way you choose, the money will either be sent directly to your PayPal account. You have a PayPal. The money will be sent through a check directly to your address, or the money will be sent via a bank wire directly to your bank account. So the first step is to sign up for classmates.com. Now, it only allows American states here, but if you're from international, if you wanna message people and you wanna send messages out, really you're just gonna wanna select some of the biggest high schools in one of the biggest cities, right? So just find a big state, big city, big high school, whatever it is. You know, I would actually go to Google and I would just type in largest high schools in New Hampshire, or something like that, right? And then you'll find a bunch of high schools that you can sign up for wherever you are. See, Pinkerton has 3,000 students a year. So just sign up for Pinkerton, right? So we would say Pinkerton Academy is located in Derry. We'd say Derry, Pinkerton, and there we go. Then from there, you'd enter in the rest of your information and you wanna sign up and then you can message people. And as you see right here, there's 10,000 people from Pinkerton that you can message on this platform. Now, there are much bigger high schools that you can select that have tens of thousands of students at them, but you do whatever you find is best. The point being, you can use this platform to get in touch and message people. So sign up and let's get in. Okay, so here we are logged into classmates.com and now we need to message people. And also, let me know if I'm going too fast, too slow so far. Type in too fast, too slow, or if it's just right, type in just right in the comments below. I'd love to know how the pacing is of this video. Because I don't make money if you don't make money, so I want us to be on the same page here. But let's get into this. So here I am on Classmates. Boom, zoom in a little bit. We have a lot of people here that we can message. So we can just, let's just start with Julia Antley, okay? I selected a time period between 93 and 97, again, because I'm looking to message people that are at least above the age of 35. I think you have to select you graduated in 2002 at the earliest, anytime 2002 and below. Otherwise, you'll be messaging people who are very young, and you don't want to message people who are young because they don't have any. They don't have any of those, right? People under 35 are pretty poor, really anywhere in the world. There's a direct correlation between age and wealth. So you want to message people who have more money because you'll be able to make more money selling to people who have more money. Basic fact, basic math. So here we are, and I am going to message Rafa, I don't even know the person's name, but let's just click on their message and we could send them an email. We can send them a note. So we can send them information multiple different ways, okay? So let's send them a email. Now, in order to figure out the message to send, I already prepared a few messages for you to send out. Now, the link you'll want to access my message templates is johncrestani.com/resource. Again, it's johncrestani.com/resource. And once you're on that page, you'll get access to all of my free traffic methods right here. And you'll want to click over and go to the one that says classmates right there, okay? Maybe in a different position, but you'll click on classmates and you'll go down to the method that says classmates.com. Now I have two message templates. One is direct and one is indirect. With indirect messages, you have less of a chance of being ever really spam blocked on any platform. Whereas if you just want to set and forget and really just try things out, send them links, you know, send them the direct message template, which will have your link in it. I prefer, and I think is better, indirect message template, where you send them a message first, and if they respond, only if, then you send them an affiliate link. You're going to get higher quality that way, and your accounts, your social accounts will last longer. So here we are, and we're going to copy this message. Hey, figured this might help you out, but this free training might add a little extra income to whatever you're doing now. Let me know if you're interested, and I'll send you over the training. So we'll copy that, and we will send them an email. And then we will click send. So I just copied the message in, and we click send. Okay, message has been sent, okay? And then we'll do it again. Found another person, send her an email, send another message, and then we'll click send, boom. So we can keep doing this all day long, okay? We can keep doing this all day long. We can send messages out. We can also send the direct message out. And when these people respond, what we'll want to do is we'll want to actually send them the link. So we're going to have to create our link anyway. Now, to create our affiliate link, we can go to one of two sites. We can go to Digistore, and you'll sign up for Digistore, then you'll go to the marketplace, and you will get a link to my program, which is Super Affiliate System, and you can get your link right here. So the link takes you to a place where you can sign up for the training. Or you can go to clickbank.com, and once again, you can go to the affiliate marketplace and you can search my name, click search, and you will click promote, generate hop link, and then you can copy your hop link. Now, we want to have a prettier link because people don't like clicking on long, ugly links. It seems spammy. So we'll shorten our link, copy this right here, copy. And I'll paste that into my notepad just for safekeeping. And then we can take our message template and also put it in my notepad. And in this case, what we'll want to do is we'll want to replace link with our link, and we'll put that right there. So when somebody responds to us, we'll just send them the link. But if we want to do the direct message method, we'll want to actually send them the message with the link. So we'll just click send, send, boom, our email has been sent. That's all there is to it. It's pretty easy. Just sign up for classmates.com, you message people, and you post your affiliate links to them that offer them a product that they already want and can help them make money. You have access to 70 million people here. Okay, there's big money because they're all from the United States or Canada. So you have a huge population of a lot of people who have a lot of money. And if you're messaging people from that have been in school that are at least 35, there's even bigger money. So you have a lot of opportunity here. You're tapping into trillions of dollars worth of wealth. And it's your job to figure out the products and the services and build the rapport and do the marketing to sell those products and services, because there's trillions of dollars right here. Are you gonna get it? Let's get it. So like this video, subscribe, and comment. If you loved it, just type in loved it and type in more like this. If you want to see more money videos on this channel, looking forward to seeing you become successful. Again, subscribe and hit that notification bell. Looking forward to speaking with you soon.